Iran has mostly targeted civilian buildings and neighborhoods with their intercontinental ballistic missiles fired at Israel, in some cases making entire city blocks uninhabitable. But honestly, recent attacks have shown that even our strongest concrete rooms might not be enough against advanced threats like Iranian ballistic missiles. So, what if I told you there's a new kind of armor that could supercharge our shelters? Metal foam. Sounds sci-fi, right? But metal foam is real, and it's already making waves in other industries for one simple reason. It's ridiculously good at absorbing energy. Imagine a wall that acts like a cushion for explosions. That's what metal foam does. Its cellular structure means that when a missile hits, the impact energy gets spread out and absorbed, instead of punching straight through. That can mean a world of difference inside a shelter. Less damage, less risk of deadly fragments, and more lives saved. And get this. Metal foam is much lighter than concrete or solid steel. So instead of weighing down old buildings and risking structural problems, you can line existing shelters with these panels and instantly boost protection. Think faster retrofits, stronger mobile shelters, and even lighter, super tough blast doors and windows. It doesn't stop there. Some metal foams shield against fire and even certain types of radiation. That's game-changing for places like hospitals, command centers, or anywhere people need to be safe from more than just shrapnel. Now I've got to be real with you, it's not all plug and play. Metal foam is expensive to make, and scaling up for thousands of shelters, that's a huge investment. Plus, every new material has to pass strict IDF safety tests, and retrofitting old shelters is never simple. But every breakthrough starts with challenges, right? Imagine a future where every shelter in Israel, old or new, can handle even the worst attacks. Thanks to technology developed by brilliant scientists and engineers, metal foam could be part of that future, making Israelis safer, faster, and smarter than ever before. So next time you hear about new shelter tech, remember, it's not just about concrete and steel anymore. It's about taking the best material science has to offer, and using it to protect the people who matter most. Stay safe out there.